Get the knockout gas from Block C and put it on top of the elevator they'll be riding in. We need to get that antidote away from them as quickly as possible, and I'd like to avoid any last-minute negotiations.
Let's open this up.
I'm running low on tetracycline, and it's much too dangerous to venture into the other parts of the hospital now, as the corridors are teeming with the infected. Oh, thank God for Kevin's help. Ugh. I'm trying to stay lucid long enough to document the symptoms for other researchers who may find these notes. Oh, my gait is becoming increasingly unsteady, and I'm suffering from ataxia. Oh, tremors are racking my body. Oh, my head is throbbing, and oh God. Oh, Ryder! Oh, I'm so sorry. So sorry!
Bastard! never trained for this!
Now everybody can join the party.
What I like to see.
time to prepare that unpleasant surprise for our guests. Place the knockout gas on top of the elevator they'll be riding in. That should do it, Colonel. Okay, back to the control room.
Anything useful?
Get in, quick!
Now watch.
Are you inside?
Done. Now we go get the cure.
You're not going anywhere, Karen. Move away from the computer. Up against the wall!
White, what are you doing?
I'm saving Emily, and I don't want any more surprises. And if the cure doesn't work, I'll come back here and I'll kill you.
The cure won't help her now. It's a vaccine. It works only up until the first stage.
She is in the first stage!
I'm afraid not, Colonel. Not anymore.
What?
You should have killed me when you had the chance.
Emily, I'm coming.
Thank you.
like that. God damn it! Get out of my way! A bad time. Super 25, warm up your rotors. I want that rooftop secure and that chopper ready to fly. God damn it, get out of my way! Super 25, warm up your rotors. I want that rooftop secure and that chopper ready to fly. This is bloody sick!
Yes, sir, Colonel.
Thank you.
tired of this shit! I'm coming for you, Em! Ugly, over here. You want to pick on somebody? Pick on me! Emily!
Emily! Emily! I have a vaccine. Soon... Emily! What if they could create an antidote with this? We can't give up. Hold on, Em. We're going up to the roof.
There's a chopper on the roof. It's waiting for White.
Kevin told us the plan. You're gonna kill everyone.
He's flying the fuck out of here and calling in the bombers. Thermonuclear annihilation.
Maybe I should start with you.
My name is Ryder White. I'm a colonel with the BIDF. I saw him and took my wife.
You need to get out of there and I can help you.
Just as you asked for it.
A supervirus derived from a mummy.
Not from a mummy. From her.
It is home to many dangerous criminals and terrorists, including Karen, the infamous hacker for hire who has worked for everyone from Al-Qaeda to the Yakuza. Meanwhile...
As long as the world is the way it used to be.
It's not, and never will be. Trust me.
She's the
the source of the plague. A walking time bomb.